What's up, guys? It's Kaden and Natalie, and welcome back to my channel. Oh my god, that's gay. I don't like it. It's time to get on with the video. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Okay, so we are waiting for people to give us a topic to talk about. So if we're boring for a few minutes, I'm sorry, but here is all of my makeup.
Dude, you broke it.
Oh no, it's a nickel. I'm gonna keep it.
You're not even in the video.
Oh.
My nice ass jeans too. Like rub it all over my face. I'm trying to get the foundation off.
Well, you need it. You don't have no
makeup tutorial AF.
You don't have any I can't even think. You don't have no
idea what's up here. I have a bunch of. We're kind of wearing like the same color today. Her pink on her shirt is Her pink on her shirt is the same color pink as like, my shirt.
You didn't have no primer?
I don't use primer.
Oh. I was like, where's it at? Oh, this is the Tarte one.
Yeah. Tarte. We're already entertaining. We don't need anybody, anyone to.
This is Dorothy.
Oh my god.
You look hot.
I feel like we don't need anyone to give us a topic. We're already entertaining as it is, and she's putting freaking foundation in my mouth, not even on my lips.
You need to, like, look directly at me, bitch. Whoa. Alright.
Man, this is like a minute long trying to put foundation on me. Ow! Okay, cosmetologist.
Dude, I need to put like, some on your nose.
Dude, I think I have.
You saw, I have a brush.
I have a brush, guys.
Can I use this?
That's not my.
Alright,
how about we just. Bring it all over here.
I could have used your brush. Like,
this is like my foundation brush.
Like 2 seconds. Okay, give me your foundation brush. Look up. Hair out of your face.
Making me pretty.
If it works. No, I'm just kidding.
Literally, no one's given us a topic.
And everybody's just. Oh! Just just looking.
We're back. Oh my god, it's cricket. Make sure to get in the video. You're like out of the video. You're like, now your ass is in the video.
Alright.
Ass drop. My camera's gonna die. No, I do, and then I do my powder.
Oh, okay. You need a new powder, huh? You have a hair right here.
I probably don't put powder on the wrong way. I literally just go like this. And then I'm done. And then I don't really care anymore.
Okay. I just had that brush.
I normally do my blush next, but you don't have to.
Oh, okay.
This is my blush. Do you like this?
I don't know if that's a good color for me.
This is my MAC blush, if any of you care.
Oh, I guess we could have been like, this is what I'm using.
Yeah, well, kind of too late for that. You know, we don't do it like the Jaclyn Hill style. I'm sorry, guys. Oh my god. Oh, there it goes. Wow, it's magical. Okay, this is like a coral color.
Where's your blush? Is this your blush? Brush?
Yeah.
Because I was gonna say.
This is how, what's his name makes me feel? He makes me like blush. That's how you put on blush. My nose itches. Ow! So the camera died, but we're back, and it's like probably 3 hours later. It doesn't even matter. But that was probably like only 1 second for you. It is 3:30 right now. 3:20, same thing. And we were filming at like 1:30, right?
Yes.
Yeah, because my camera died at 1:30. I was like, let's charge it for an hour until 2:30. And it freaking like wasn't fully charged by the time it was 2:30, so we had to wait till 3. What?
Is this your foundation brush?
Yeah, and this one.
Okay.
I shouldn't have moved that. But my my blush is done. And I think we're going on to like what?
To the eyebrows.
Oh my god. Look, I barely have
Anastasia.
Anastasia. We're in. Beauty guru.
In the shade medium brown.
Nobody cares.
Is that how they do it? Back
up. I don't know. We're not beauty gurus. I'm sorry. We're just having fun here. Man, my blood pressure is hecka high right now. I can feel it. Because I had freaking coffee this morning. And now I'm drinking a Mountain Dew.
What are you doing? Oh, I keep going down.
Oh, yeah. Nobody.
Do you ever use that thing you got at Target? Your little eyebrow shaper thing?
What?
Not shaper, but
your tickles. Eyebrow shaper?
Yeah. Boys.
Okay.
Just kidding. That's so like high school.
It's okay. We still act like it.
Bitch, speak for yourself.
So there's this guy. What if that one cute boy is actually watching my video? I highly doubt it.
What if he's ever like looked at your YouTube videos? Can you close your eye?
If you like pina coladas.
Let's put that song on.
I have a cat and I named her Pina Colada. Get on my level. Alcohol, blame it on the alcohol. Don't put on music because we'll get copyrighted. So, is there any boys that you like?
No, actually, no.
Psych!
Snorted. We're using low glow look.
What? What?
Girl, don't move.
Ow! By the way, my friend Natalie, oh shit, she's a cosmetologist.
In the making.
She's a professional cosmetologist.
In the making.
You are a cosmetologist. In the making then, fine, whatever. But she's really good at doing hair and makeup, so.
Hit me up.
Hit her up. No, really though, hit her up, because she's good at doing hair. Like, if I ever become a billionaire, I'm gonna have her do my hair every day. I already told her that. Because I hate doing my hair. Good thing I never became a cosmetologist. Or a hair lady, whatever you call them.
Hair stylist.
Because I think people that are hairstylists and that can do makeup are very talented. And I am just, like, not on that level. So, yeah, that's why I can't, like, major in that. Actually, I do like doing makeup, but I don't think I'm professional at it like her, so. There's like some really cool girls I follow on Instagram and watched on YouTube that can really do makeup really good and low-key jealous.
How do you like that?
Pretty.
Okay, do you want any more colors?
Yeah, I want sparkles and I want you to spray them.
Oh my gosh.
Oh god, yeah, I say the same thing every time I do my makeup.
Is that really how you do it? Mm-hmm. Oh my word.
Oh my god, I've never done my makeup on camera before. Oh god. Here goes my life. Here goes the universe. Me over again.
You look like a little kid doing your makeup.
Oh boy. Wow. Oh. This is why I shouldn't do makeup.
Wow.
Oh my god, it looks like I look like Dracula.
You should, you should do your eyebrows too.
Ow! I look like Dracula.
You just messed up my
dude,
makeup.
Dude, what the heck did I do?
I don't know. First of all, you sprayed this. I've never seen a person spray it before. But okay.
I see people spray it all the time on YouTube, like Jaclyn Hill.
I know.
Oh, shit.
Let's put some highlighter on my fucking face.
So the camera died, but we're back, and it's like probably 3 hours later. It doesn't even matter. But that was probably like only 1 second for you. It is 3:30 right now. 3:20, same thing. And we were filming at like 1:30, right?
Yes.
Yeah, because my camera died at 1:30. I was like, let's charge it for an hour until 2:30. And it freaking, like, wasn't fully charged by the time it was 2:30. So we had to wait till 3. What?
Is this your foundation brush?
Yeah, and this one.
Okay.
I shouldn't have moved that. But my, my blush is done. And I think we're going on to, like, what?
To the eyebrows.
Oh, my God. Look, I barely have
any.
Anastasia. Or an beauty guru.
In the shade medium brown.
Nobody cares.
Is that how they do it?
I don't know. We're not beauty gurus. I'm sorry. We're just having fun here. Man, my blood pressure is hecka high right now. I can feel it. Because I had freaking coffee this morning. And I am drinking a Mountain Dew.
What are you doing?
This video is not like. No, there goes my brother. I'm fucking dead. Pick a topic to talk about.
Boys.
Okay.
Just kidding. That's so like high school.
It's okay, we still act like it.
Bitch, speak for yourself.
So there's this guy. What if that one cute boy is actually watching my video? I highly doubt it.
What if he's ever like looked at your YouTube videos? Can you close your eye?
You like pina coladas?
Let's put that song on.
I have a cat and I named her Pina Colada. Get on my level. alcohol, blame it on the alcohol. Don't put on music because we'll get copyrighted. So, is there any boys that you like?
No, actually, no.
Psych! By the way, my friend Natalie, oh shit, she's a cosmetologist.
In the making.
She's a professional cosmetologist.
In the making.
You are a cosmetologist. In the making, then, fine, whatever. But she's really good at doing hair and makeup, so.
Hit me up.
Hit her up. No, really, though, hit her up, because she's good at doing hair. Like, if I ever become a billionaire, I'm gonna have her do my hair every day. I already told her that. Because I hate doing my hair. Good thing I never became a cosmetologist. Or a hair lady, whatever you call them.
Hair stylist.
Because I think people that are hairstylists and that can do makeup are very talented, and I am just like not on that level. So yeah, that's why I can't like major in that. Actually, I do like doing makeup, but I don't think I'm professional at it like her, so. There's like some really cool girls I follow on Instagram and watched on YouTube that can really do makeup really good, and low-key jealous.
How do you like that?
Pretty.
Okay, do you want any more colors?
Yeah, I want sparkles. And I want you to spray the thing.
Is that really how you do it? Mm-hmm. Oh my word.
Oh my god, I've never done my makeup on camera before. Oh god. Here goes my life. Here goes the universe. Me over again.
You look like a little kid doing your makeup.
Oh boy. Wow. This is why I shouldn't do makeup.
Wow.
Oh my god, it looks like I look like Dracula.
You should, you should do your eyebrows too.
Ow! I look like Dracula.
You just messed up my
dude,
makeup.
Dude, what the heck did I do?
I don't know. First of all, you sprayed this. I've never seen a person spray it before. But okay.
I see people spray it all the time on YouTube, like Jaclyn Hill.
I know. Look directly up at me.
We gotta keep keep it rated G for all the little children. We gotta keep it rated G.
Close your mouth. Or fucking eyes. Close your eyes.
Ew.
Good?
No, I'm not good.
All right, look at me, princess.
Princess. When I see a cute boy,
you're a meme. You're a meme.
Hi. Do I look like a? I look like a minion.
Come here. Let me fix your face. They're not fixing that. Alright, let me see your other eye. You look like crap.
Bad!
Okay, first of all, I can't do it if your eyes are like all squinted.
People are gonna watch this and they're gonna be like, oh!
Look at me. Let me fix this eye. Good lord, honey.
Oh my god, my eye burns. Low key. Hey! How are you?
Not very great. Oh lie, honey. You got that eyeshadow all the way up to your eyebrow.
You wanna know what I normally do?
What do you do? But you wanted to be like this.
Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel.
Alright. This is taking like 5 hours just to do eyeshadow on your small little ass eyes. You have eyeshadow. Alright, how does that look? I kind of fixed it. It doesn't look.
Hey guys.
We'll get all the access later.
Okay. So professional, get all the access.
Yes, okay. Now, we need to close this. Now we're gonna go on to our Urban Decay Naked Palette. For highlighting.
Dude, can I like blend my shit? Hold on. This is why I shouldn't do makeup. This is why I just stick to my everyday makeup routine because